Well, because they're being pushed out.
Oh, and then they go off and die.
Yep, they starve to death.
Oh, I'll feed you, drone.
Because the sperm and the eggs remain in separate places within the queen's body until they're laid, and then they're allowed to mix. So they're all
being pushed out.
They're not all fertilised on day one. They're fertilised as they're needed. There's a whole load of them now wandering around thinking, what's going on? This was the wrong colour. This is the wrong colour and the wrong shape.
Uh-oh.